Thank you. وَدَنَّ نَمُوتَ Krishna, Krishna, Hare Hare. Thank you. Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama. Hare Rama Hare Rama 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 मयि सर्वाणि कर्माणि मयि सर्वाणि कर्माणि संन्यासाधात्मचेतसा साधात्मचेतसा संन्यासाधात्मचेतसा निरासीर्नरं निर्ममो भूत्वा निरासीर्निर्ममो भूत्वा निरासीर्निर्ममो भूत्वा यद्यस्वा विगता ज्वरा So basically, Krishna is saying, therefore, O Arjuna, surrendering all works unto me with full knowledge of me, without desires for profit, with no claims to proprietorship, and free from lethargy, please find. So basically, Krishna is telling him here, this is Karma Yoga chapter. In the purport, Srila Prabhupada says, this verse clearly indicates the purpose of Bhagavad Gita. The Lord instructs that one has to become fully Krishna consciousness. To fully Krishna conscious, to discharge duties as if in military discipline. Such an injunction may make things a little difficult. Nevertheless, duties must be carried out with dependence on Krishna, because that is the constitutional position of the living entity. The living entity cannot be happy independent of cooperation with the Supreme Lord, because the eternal constitution position of the living entity is to become subordinate to the desires of the Lord. Arjuna was therefore ordered by Sri Krishna to fight as if the Lord were his military commander. One has to sacrifice everything for the goodwill of the Supreme Lord, and at the same time discharge prescribed duties without claiming proprietorship. Arjuna did not have to consider the order of the Lord. He had only to execute his order. The Supreme Lord is the soul of all souls. Therefore, one who depends solely and wholly on the Supreme Soul, without personal consideration, or in other words, one who is fully Krishna conscious, is known Adhyatma Chetasa. Nirasi means that one who has to act on the order of Master, but should not expect fruitful results. The cashier may count millions of dollars for his employer, but he does not claim a cent for him. Similarly, one has to realize that nothing in the world belongs to any individual person, but that everything belongs to the Supreme Lord. That is the real purport of Mayi or unto me. And when one acts in such Krishna consciousness, certainly he does not claim proprietorship over anything. This consciousness is called Nirmama, or nothing is mine. And if there is any reluctance to execute such a stern order, which is without consideration of so-called kinsmen or the bodily relationship, that reluctance should be thrown off. In this way, one may become vigata jvara, or without feverish mentality or lethargy. Everyone according to his quality and position has a particular type of work to discharge, and all such duties may be discharged in Krishna consciousness as described above. That will lead one to the path of liberation. Hari Bol.
महाप्रसादे जिवेले श्री सागरे तारा मंदा जी पति ताके जुदा कठिन संसारे कृष्ण गौरी बार जीव स्व साधन भी लोहार राधा कृष्ण चैतन्य
जय श्री कृष्ण चैतन्य
प्रभु नित्यानंद श्री अद्वैत गदाधर शिवासादि गौर भक्तवृंद हरे कृष्णा 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 हरे हरे
हरे
रामा
राम राम हरे हरे
जय श्री राधा माधव महापुरुष Come, mister.
Now,